Bring an end to airborne contaminants in your car with a new cabin filter from filterheads.com.
The cabin filter is located behind the glove box door and requires uninstalling the glove box. There are three screws securing the bottom of the glove box. Remove the screws using a Phillips head screwdriver. Open the glove box. Remove the four screws securing the top of the glove box. Pry off the glove box assembly. Disconnect the light from the panel. Disconnect the sensor by pressing the back tab down and pulling backwards. Remove the bolts on the filter housing door using a 5.5mm socket. We recommend using an extender tool. Remove the filter housing door. Remove the old filter from the housing and clean out any debris inside. Install your new AQ1137 filters into the housing, with its airflow indicating arrow pointing towards the back of the car. Recommended replacement every 15,000 miles or 1 year. Refer to your vehicle owner's manual for specifications. Reinstall the filter housing door. Reinstall the bolts. Reinstall the sensor. Reinstall the glove box light. Reinstall the glove box assembly by aligning their tabs with their catch. Reinstall the screws. Close the glove box. Reinstall the bottom screws. Visit our website to order your filter to ensure that it fits.